Superhero lovers are like being pampered in 2021. A number of superhero story treats will amaze us, maybe a little disappointed. Two major production houses, DC and Marvel, both present some interesting superhero films for their fans. The 5 best superhero movies in 2021. Who knows, you might remember or even watch it again on various OTT platforms. Anything. Check out the recommendations for the best superhero films of 2021 below. Black Widow. Having been delayed, finally Black Widow fans can watch this superhero spin-off film. Even though it's not a Marvel film that gets a lot of praise, this film is still quite successful in presenting interesting actions performed by Scarlett Johansson and friends. The Black Widow film tells the story of Natasha Romanoff's experience when she became a secret agent and assassin of the Red Room organization. The Suicide Squad. Suicide Squad members may not be superheroes, some of them are villains and antiheroes. Even so, Suicide Squad does have a close relationship with superheroes. Well, this year the film Suicide Squad managed to steal the show. The treats by director James Gunn in showing the characters deserve thumbs up. There are many challenging, exciting and memorable scenes. The characters who are present in this film also appear so solid. Spider-Man No Way Home. No Way Home deserves to be called a celebration for those who have watched Spider-Man films for a long time. Because in this film, all memories of Spider-Man films from the Tobey Maguire era, Andrew Garfield to Tom Holland, are presented. As a bonus, viewers can also watch three generations of Spider-Man in one film against his old enemies. Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Rings. This year Marvel also released the film Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Rings, which aired last September. This film also introduces a new hero who comes from the plains of Asia with the power that lies in his 10 bracelets. In this film, Shang-Chi does not only face his enemies but also has to deal with his past. This film managed to make many Marvel fans feel satisfied. Zack Snyder's Justice League. After being busy on social media, finally, DC relented by releasing the Justice League film, which was directed by Zack Snyder. Fans find Zack Snyder's work more acceptable than previous versions of Justice League. Sure enough, when it was released, the film received a very good reception from the wider public. Even though it was broadcast on a digital platform, the audience's enthusiasm was very high.